February 24th. Okay, let's do our next team for this day here. And let's do it melting point. And we're going to choose the beast. So basically it's, let's go for a fight and let's choose and let's go for warm steel cobra level 153. Right, we choose beast. Right, let's take a look, edit. I don't like the banner, so I'm going to suggest a banner. Green gold. Let's see what we have here. Green gold. And what do we have here? Blue. I need blue. Ah, let's take this one. Oh no. That's green, red, purple. Yeah, let's do this one here. Okay, so everything is beast. So we have here Swamp Rot is 42 true damage to the last enemy with a 50% chance to deal 42 damage to the second last enemy, then submerge myself. Right, then you have the Medusa Tome is 47 damage to enemy boosted by mist of scale allies, then create a six blue and red gems for each mystic ally. So most of these here already are from mist of scales, so won't be an issue. And Basilisk will have here deal 38 true damage to enemy. If the enemy is poison, deal double damage, then deal 38 true damage to the again. And if they are stunned, deal double damage. And then of course we have neutral steel cobra that deals 42 plus damage to enemy, then poison all enemies affected. Okay, let's give it a try. Okay, and then let's do a splash damage here. We're gonna give a raven before it escapes. Let's see, red. And this will be it. That one here. And this one should kill that one here. Let's get it wrong. And let's kill it. Whoa. Let's see. Green supposed to be enough to kill that one. And goodbye. Steel. Let's do this one here. Like I said, I like to play around with my teams. I don't like just those regular copy-paste teams. I experiment a little bit. So in this case here, we have that one there. So supposed to kill that one. Then, okay. Then we point to this one here. And let's see. Well, Sure, no. Okay, let's do this one here. Okay, this is going to be the ultimate test now with the fairy godmother. Let's see if this team is really worth it. Okay. This is a beautiful creature. Of course, had me a little worried there a while, but all them the same thing, so. Oh, let's see this one. Two more battles, last one here, and then we're done. Thank you. This is looking good. Mana surge. Mana surge. Okay. This is, well, those are big teams, so be a bit easier, but for testing purposes and playing around, it's just perfect. And it's also to get accustomed to the other troops and give them a chance and see them shine and mix and match them. And that's what I gotta do. Yeah, that's it. This was the teamed, right? And this was purely beast. Anyway, guys, thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys tomorrow again. Peace out. Bye-bye.